take and starve the poor.
Officer, I need a backup.
You decide.
Imagine!
Okay, get him out of here!
You're all a fan of me. Just respond
badly. Slow down, for goodness sake.
It's called a rap station.
That's offensive. That's I'm really offended.
Keep it fast, CJ.
Open your eyes, DJ.
You gonna tear
the car
again.
Get us out of here. Grab your speed!
Underwear or something, and
yeah,
I was
baby!
Young,
lean, CJ!
Now I see you for what you are.
Easy, man! Any time to aim!
Go tear the car
man,
up.
We're hot, dude! I ain't got no wings, CJ!
Hey, CJ, what are you doing, man?
You fucking with a psycho, bitch!
Keep up your speed, CJ!
And starve the poor.
Officer, I need a backup!
You decide.
Imagine!
Well, my wife is not social.
That's the problem with liberals. They don't know when to shut up and enjoy it. Let's go to the phone.
Where's the deal? How is that fair?
Get us
out of here!
You're all a fan of me.
Keep up your speed, CJ.
Yeah, sure. I know a lot about politics.
I'm shooting at the damn blur, CJ.
Well, this is a simple issue. Smoking. Democracy at work again in our state. Seems like a good thing when you first look at it. Democracy only works when you agree with it. Then it's best to favor a totalitarian state. I'm not sure about this one.
I think smoking is the invasion of my body. I've always wanted to be cool. I'm right behind the
me too. Thanks, Michelle.
I also wanted to say hi to my stepbrother, Phil, who's been undergoing a hair transplant today. Hey, Phil.
Slow down, for goodness sake.
It's called a rap station.
That's offensive. That's I'm
offensive.
Really offended.
Keep it
by
fast, CJ.
Yes, but remember,
CJ, one time is behind. You can tear the car up.
Hit the gas.
You on one.
Thinking it's gonna ruin your chances of getting anywhere with me.
Keep up your speed, CJ.
The thing is, smoking is good because it lets people make money. So is selective
for telling
the
public.
Darn it, Infinity's
weak. Open your eyes, CJ. Can't go back to jail!
Damn, face is stuck to the
desk.
Not again! Look out!
Nitsky!
Good question. I would certainly hope so. Ask your accountant if you can register them as dependents, and then hide most of your net worth offshore. A complex money laundering system designed
you gonna tear
the car. Hit the gas! Get us out of here!
I am old!
Because that man has a
keep up your speed, CJ.
Yes, it's a great opportunity.
Easy, man. Give me time to aim. Scrub your speed.
Underwear or something. And
yes,
I was
baby.
Lean, CJ.
Now I see you for what you are.
And what's that?
An intellectual cesspit. A middle class
I'm
disaster.
Shooting at the damn blur, CJ.
Open your eyes, CJ.
Hit the gas.
Hey, come on, fool. Get us out of here.
All good now. Get us out of here.
Traffic jams?
It's not your fault. It's someone else's.
Oh, damn, nigga, the popo.
On the bus earn special privileges by traveling in a bus-only lane? You can vote to change the future of traffic in San Andreas. Vote yes on Proposition 602. By opening up the bus lanes and paving over train routes, you'll fly across town. People don't have a right to change.
The
Constitution is very clear on this. Remember, it's only a small step from mass transit to communism. Proposition 602.
CJ,
oh, yes.
One time is behind.
Look out!
Up next, you motherfucker,
get us out of here!
Easy,
man. Give me time to aim.
Go tear the car.
Man, we're hot, dude. I ain't got no wings, CJ.
Hey, CJ, what are you doing, man?
You fucking with a psycho, kid.
Keep up your speed, CJ. Keep it fast, CJ. Hit the gas.
Oh, quit driving, Paul.
Get us out of here.
Glad it ain't my bar.
Keep up your speed, CJ.
Keep
Look
it fast,
the party.
CJ.
It's dying, asshole.
Hit the gas.
I got a headshot on you, tough guy.
Get him out of here.
Get us out!